services, Dr. Keon McGinnis, to introduce this year's commencement speaker.
Everything happened for a reason.
Church, impacting hundreds of adolescents.
Definitely be reaching out to him. He looked familiar.
He's also known as the recess dad at his children's elementary school, serving the kids in the community with laughs and memories while he volunteers for recess duty. William's passion is to inspire and encourage youth so that they live.